Greetings YouTube and welcome back to my channel. You join me in the beautifully sunny Chiltern Hills. The sun is finally out, but it's still cold. So here's the checklist. Are we out and about on the bike? Check. Is the sun shining? Check. Are we off to visit an infamous labyrinth of tunnels, reputedly the home of many an orgy, satanic worship and black magic? Check. We're off to the Hellfire Caves. Let's have it. So the Hellfire Caves, or the West Wickham Caves as they're otherwise known, were excavated by Francis Dashwood between 1748 and 1752. He conceived the project to ease local poverty, and it's quite a feat of engineering because he employed farmers, local farmers from the area who were impoverished due to many failed harvests and droughts and stuff like that. And the chalk that was harvested from the site went to form a road between West Wickham and High Wickham that was about 3 miles long. He also founded the Hellfire Club, which famously hosted its meetings down in the Hellfire Caves, as they later became known. So, he was a good guy, but he also had this other side to him, it would seem. And ostensibly, the Hellfire Club was meant as a political organisation, where they would meet in secret and discuss the matters of the day, but rumours have it that it was also the site of many an orgy, black magic, satanic rituals, and even sacrifices were alleged to have taken place there. The club had a motto, which I won't even attempt to say in Latin, but it translated to "Do what thou wilt." Okay, that what you like. this labyrinth of chalk and flint tunnels extends for 260 metres underneath West Wickham Hill, and the deepest part, a cavern known as the Inner Temple, is around about 100 metres directly beneath the church on the top of West Wickham Hill, which has this huge golden globe. And here we are, the Hellfire Caves. Well, here we are, Hellfire Caves. So it's down in the inner temple where the meetings were held, and it's said that some of the AGMs lasted for a week, if not longer. What were they up to? So, although he was never a member of the club, Benjamin Franklin was friends with Francis Dashwood, and he visited many times. Welcome to the banqueting hall. Quite a cool place to have a banquet, I guess. I can just imagine getting the sandwiches out in here. This is the guy responsible for these tunnels. What a lot of work. As you would expect, this place is supposed to be haunted. So behind me we have the River Styx. Do you fancy a ride? The boat's waiting. Stalactites behind me. They're not real.
meets below the church at the top of the hill. This is the inner temple. This is where it all took place. Good place to film a horror movie. It's a labyrinth down here. Certainly wouldn't want the lights to fail. Well, that's it for today's video. I hope you liked it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below. And I'll see you at the next one. See ya. Bye-bye.